Hey guys, through here with Not Even for Blender. In this one, I'm gonna be talking about how to make your viewport a bit more smooth and improve the FPS. Now, this is a really heavy scene. It's 24 million tris, right? But I'm on 390, so this should be flying. But look at this. When I'm trying to rotate this, this is like, you know, one FPS or something. You know, I can't really work properly here. It's just not doable. Okay, so if I wanted to move my camera or do anything, it's just a fucking nightmare. But watch this. I'm gonna go to look dev, right, which is a render view, and look at this. So in rendered view, okay, viewport is much faster than in 3D view, the regular view. Now the problem is shadows are absolutely fucked in Blender, and you should disable them day one. Okay, so you go to Alt View as hard ops and simply click on shadows, or you could go here and disable shadows in this window here. Okay, now what you should keep is cavity, because cavity really going to improve the visibility of everything. It's gonna create a lot of separation. It looks a bit more vulgar, I know, but look at the, you know, look at the performance now, you know, no problem. So, you know, that's a tip number one. Number two, if you have flickering issues, or for example, let's say you're working with decals, and when you zoom out really far, you're gonna have a flickering on the decals. Or look at this model now, right? Look at the Z fighting, right? You seen this? And if you don't know what's causing this, there's a good chance that it's gonna be your viewport distance, the clip start, okay? So if you go to end panel and change this to, for example, something like 0.1, boom, problem's gone. And the same thing happens to decals, okay? So when you're gonna be in, let's say, in a render view, right? And some of my decals are not loading for some reason. Anyway, it doesn't matter. When you zoom out, occasionally, decals are gonna be flickering, or they will simply appear as if they were kind of sunk into geo. So if I'm gonna increase this here to 0.001, for example, and if I zoom out, I don't know if I can find you a good example. See this decal here, this one, kind of looks like he's sinking into the geo. See that? Boom. So watch this, 0.01, right? Boom, back. So before you start adjusting decals and going to D and, you know, adjust and move the distance, first check if, you know, your clip start is actually quite low. Because, you know, you might want to increase it when you want to go really close and, you know, inspect some elements. Then you just, you know, you want to increase that clip start to something a bit, you know, a bit larger. But then you'll see what happens. Anti-aliasing, everything gets fucked, you know. So if you have these kind of problems, right? First of all, check if your clip start is actually at some decent level, okay? Because Blender just simply can't handle it. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the vid. Give us a like and sub if you did. And if you do not have hard ups or box cutter, I have affiliate links in the video description. So, you know, if you don't have these add-ons, grab them. The best add-ons for hard surface modeling, in my humble opinion. Thanks for watching. See you later.